today we are blessed to present one of these insightful lectures entitled Vegan World Will Be, Part 1 of 4, on Between Master and Disciples, given in English and Chinese on October 13, 2019, in Newland Ashram, Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
Today look nice, professional. Wow, okay, why not? Let's celebrate. Pop some champagne, okay? We celebrate our first taste of benevolence fruit that we have planted. We thank God Almighty, we thank all the Iosku, we thank all the cosmic benevolence beings, we thank all the dogs, my dog, your dogs, everybody's dogs, all the animals, all the humans, all the good people, all the bad people. Because the bad people, we also have to thank them. Because when we see them bad, we know, we say, don't do that. We know, okay?
That's bad, no good, bad, 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 yeah.
你们那几个什么道士什么神通什么为什么一直跟着我呢？我这个人根本神通都没有啊，怎么几十年也能跟着呢？说你这么神通广大风水什么厉害地理什么精通为什么跟着我呢？哈，因为师的真理懂得比我多嘛。那个时候我很小呢。
还没有到30岁，我是顶多32而已。是啊，看你像小孩子一样，还听得懂，听得懂啊。那个时候我还相信啊。
第一次在见到师父的时候，你问我，你怕不怕师父？
我问你啊。
是啊。啊，我说我怕你的真理啊，我不怕你的权威啊。
哦，我没有什么会怕的啦。
那个时候我什么都不懂。
呆呆的啦，
真的，怎么会呆呢？我才呆，那个时候我年轻嘛，哈。我们呆的就跟着师父，因为你的真理懂得多。
听几句而已，已经就了解了，就是这样，老子这样说嘛，啊，有智慧的人哈，
师父的教导了，
听就马上懂啊。
是，中等的人他会怎么样？有时候若存若亡，就是。
有时候跟着，有时候就说。对，就是来来去去了，没有智慧的人就哈哈大笑了。Cheers!
Hey, for us!
谢谢。
Hey, for us and for SMTV, for the world, to have more peace, more benevolence, and for the animals, less suffer. Happy, happy, everybody, from now on. It will be. Amen. I'm thinking, should we eat first or should I read you my note for you? Because I wrote it. Normally I never write anything beforehand, you know that, right? But I was in retreat and I was thinking of you guys and today party. And I just had to write it down because I'm worried when I see all the good may food. I just drew. How can I even say anything or even think of anything? So here we go. Oh, I have a joke even. I didn't give you that yet. My original joke. Grandma said, here is a $100 for your piggy bank. And kid, you know, 3-4 years old, Dory said, where is this bank, Grandma? So Grandma said, well, it's not really a bank. You just slide it inside the pig belly to save it up. So Dory said, oh, and the pig will not digest it up? In the belly of the pig. 谢谢大家啊，今天弄这么隆重，很感动哦。Thank you all the kitchen and all the girls. Thank you, 谢谢。大家一起来，谢谢。 One, two, three, 谢谢。In case I see all the food, And then I might forget what to say. Yeah, so I wrote it down. Lucky I was on retreat, have time. And it's not only for you, it's for all the SMTV in the world who work very diligently and wholeheartedly for our world, vegan world. Okay, number one, there's a page one. I know it's nice. I read, okay? I know it's nice that... I don't know why I say like that. Okay, anyway, nice to celebrate, okay? And it's nice if each one of us have one car, yeah? Personal car, company personal car, with a chauffeur as well. Wow, wouldn't that be nice?
Yes.
Don't have. And each one have a mansion, aircon, yeah? Heater, and what else? Swimming pool. Good view, yeah? Swimming pool view. Nice. Don't have. I also don't have, okay? I borrow the second-hand car and third-hand car from the dogs, and I borrow the chauffeur also from the dogs, as you know. Because sometimes I could not even have them, because the dogs are, they're busy. Yeah, I borrow everything from dogs. Even chauffeur, if he's busy driving the dog, he says, sorry, master. No can do. Yeah, and if I want them to do something, bring it, oh, we are busy with dogs. Or later, oh, we are feeding the dogs. Or later, eh? Okay, already? Not yet, we're taking the dogs out now. And then, okay, already, can I have you here? No, we're taking the dogs in. We have to clean the dogs. Yeah. And later, how about now? No, we have to bring the dogs water. And later, what now? What now? We have to cover the dogs to sleep, sing something. I spoil them. Okay, so now, you know, I borrow a car from the dog. Not only that, I also borrow the sofa from the dogs. Yeah? You know, right? If anybody come to my so-called office, you know, hair all over. Hair apparent. And then I also borrow the assistant from the dogs. You know very well, right? If they have time, okay. If not, okay. Then I have to wait. So the dogs are number... You can't count? Too many dogs. All of them number one. So no need to count. All dogs are number one. And I am number... 10. After you guys, yeah? I have to tell the kitchen what to cook for you. I'll buy beer for you, and buy too little, buy more. Buy snacks, buy stuff. And check after your work, like your secretary. Never mind. I borrow the office from the dogs, the assistant from the dogs, the snacks also from the dogs. Because I normally don't buy snacks, but they buy good snacks for the dogs. Yeah, so sometimes I bribe the SMTV with dogs' snacks. Don't think it's a dog food. It's excellent. It's human grade. It's above human grade. It's kind of selective food from posh kind of shop. Nah? Only on Sunday, like today, I borrow your merit and borrow the foreigners' merit in order to have this fancy meal that we're having, okay? So, but you know, we are not in this world for all that, are we? Maybe you are, I don't know. Tell me the truth. Secretly, no? Tell only me, fine. No? No? Okay, I believe you, for once. So I even borrow your marriage to do have all this, huh? You see, I'm number 10. You see, they serve you all already, and me have nothing. Just this soya sauce. Yum, 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 yum. Hungry. So what are we working for? Vegan world. Peace world. Because nobody would believe it would happen. But I continue struggle on, trotting along, and maybe I say, even if it won't happen, I keep trying until I die. I died trying. So now you know it works. So we're not working for all the luxury, but we work too hard anyway to have time to enjoy those above mentioned. So good that we don't have. we don't have time to enjoy whatever that we listed above anyway, however nice it sounds. So we don't need them, right? Do we need them? No. Yeah, but by the way, I'm thinking, you each area should have a couple of these, a bathtub. You know the bathtub that they have for me that I told them to buy? Very easy. You just buy and then put it somewhere under the tap. You know, and then you fill the water and you soak sometimes when you feel like. Why not? Yeah? That's the only thing we have. We don't have husband, wife, boyfriend, girlfriend, nothing, or anybody sneakily have it, I don't even know. Have? No? Better not, huh? Otherwise she will kick you out anyway, or he will kick you out. No time. You know, if you have boyfriend, girlfriend, you dine and wine, candlelight and stuff like that, you know. We don't even have candle. We don't even have time to light the candle. So forget it. Don't dream about it. You can dream. It costs nothing. Just don't bother to to think it might come true, okay? Right. So we don't have time for all that. But we made some good contributions so that others may enjoy what they deserve or happy with. As for us, we can derive pleasure from just working. How nice. To contribute. And I thank you all wholeheartedly for walking with me in the same direction. That's love. No, love is looking in the same direction, right? Whatever direction. Just straight ahead. Okay? Indian style, straight ahead. Today, we celebrate the UN and world government's approval, signed, sealed, for a plan to reduce meat consumption, and we pray that soon, 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 no more meat altogether. Yay! Will be. It will be. Will be. Will be. Will be. Will be. Vegan world will be. Vegan world will be. Vegan world will be. Okay, I still have some more calendar. Okay, so that's enough for now. Oh, before I forgot again, have a bathtub. Oh, I saw already. Whenever you can have an excuse to laze in it, when no one is looking. We want to laze around, no one's checking, okay? Buy one that can just put under a tap, you know, like the one I have. If you don't know, I take a photo, give it to you. But you know, right? Oh, okay. That's my idea. Because mostly they build things for me, they put it like with cement and everything, you know? Fix it. There's no need. You just buy a bathtub, put under the water, run in it. And lay inside. No need a lot of work, right? And it looked beautiful. Oh, for me, yes. For such a beautiful chick like me, only that beautiful things will do, okay? You can eat and listen at the same time, or not. I won't be long, only 4 more calendars left. Yeah, before I forgot. It's on the house, anyway, okay? The bathtub, just like everything else you need, okay? It's quite cool to soak our backbone in it for a while, relaxing. Not to relax, eh? You might sleep in it. And the next one, queuing, you know? I'm sure there are a lot of queue, big queue waiting. You don't take it same time, no? Yeah, you make a calendar like Tuesday, 3 guys together, and next day, another 3 guys. There's only one top. How can you wait so long? You are about 20 people. You cannot take a bath in only one every 20 days, so you have three guys in one go. Save water, save time, and have company. Huh? Keep warm when the water run cold, right? When the water, you know, turn cold, keep warm. Three guys, three girls. Or make a bath or something? No? Oh, no! Bubble bath? You have a bath already, very good. You want bubble now? Man, tell you. Never enough, never have a grant for what everybody wants. Just give him a bathtub and now he wants bubble. You pay, okay? You have pocket money, you pay for the bubble. Yeah. Because if I buy bubble, he might not like it. He like sandalwood, and you like musk, or whatever, never mind. Okay, have bubble. Only on birthday, huh? You see, we save water, we save time. Oh, thank you. We save a lot of days to wait. Because if one by one, you wait 20 days for just one little soak. That's too much. Joking, you can buy three, okay? And you can make a schedule. If someday you're too busy, you switch with him. You say, next time, mine. Now you can come in. Good. Say sometimes we have back pain, you know? Because too much computer, huh? I don't want to see you when you're 80 and you look like that. So, soak it out, okay? Soak it up, right? Warm it, soften it so that it stretch out, you know? The sky is the limit. Grow high. Like me, huh? So, don't be too relaxed, huh? Because other guys are waiting. Also, you might sleep in the bath and then we don't know if you're breathing or not. Okay? Right. That is very risky. Too warm, too comfy, too full, and you just slide it in and then... the bubble might come out, but you also go out. Don't sleep. You might sleep in the tub and forgetting others queuing outside. The bathroom, outside the bathroom, okay? So you just find a space to put it in and use it. Then you will feel better to go meditate after. Sounds like we have a lot of time. Soak in a bath and go meditate. Wow. But meditate, okay? Even if you can't bath, must meditate. Wow, sounds like we have tons of time. We don't, so don't do it daily, okay? I'm warning you. You can't do it every day. Anyway, you can make excuse to do it. Say, oh, my back hurts. I do it Monday to Friday. Saturday, Sunday is all yours. I have to tell you guys that I'm happy that you have improved a lot overall since our last one-way street conversation, meaning I was the only one who talked and you listened. That is usual in our situation, right? Only I talk, just like now, you know? Except now it's funny. Good that you even apologized to me afterward in writing, black and white, official. You never did that before. How come? Huh? Wow. That's a big step, okay? And then... and you improve in many ways. I notice the change in your energy, in your work, even in your artistic taste. Listen, this is very important. You want evidence, yeah? Okay. On the latest FN News, on the Artist Day report, you show some clip with my back. Normally only in the front. This time you show me the back. Oh, you know, my back... I discovered that my back looked better than my front. So thank you for your artistic improvement taste. Yeah. You know why? Because they look at the back, they don't know how old I am. Understand? Whether or not my lipstick goes to my nose, nobody see anyway. It was very beautiful. My back is good. But don't do it all the time, okay? People will think I don't have a face. Or I lost my face. Losing face. Anyway, if you complain at all, again, go ahead. I won't listen, inside or outside, okay? Now you also improve in, you know, like telepathy. Because when I was in retreat, not this one, but the other one, I was thinking maybe we make some kids show like SMTV has talent, you know. SMTV got talent, you know, for kids only. And we can ask around like our different center whether or not any kids have exceptional talent or some goodness somehow. Like exceptional filial, exceptionally obedience, exceptionally good in the heart or helping others or exceptional talent in playing piano or something like that. For us only. And then a few days ago you told me that we're doing some kids show and I was very happy. I thought we clicked, you know? Yeah. But this is outside kids. I think we can go do something with our inside kids if we have any talent. I don't know. Just thinking, yeah? That was good. Before I even mention it, you did already. Very good. Maybe I was on the retreat so that we have better insight, rapport, no? Maybe. Ah, still have more. I don't think you can eat so fast now. If you want to complain, go ahead. I don't mind. Because it's only magnifying your ego and your misery. You still have to do the work anyway. Huh? Complain or not, so might as well sing and laugh and do it. You just have to love your work. Huh? If you have no choice, if you don't have what you like, then you should like what you have. Some time ago, I also didn't feel like working. Long time ago, I thought, oh, too much, too hard work, you know. Because we just have to love our work, you know, like I do. I love my work more and more now. Before, I wasn't so deep into this love, this kind of loving work, but now I like it. I really am passionate about it. I really want to offer everything I have into this work because I don't see anything else better for the world, for others, for animals, than what we're doing, okay? And it's also because it's a labor of love, nah? And dedication. We love all suffering beings, so we try to alleviate their pain through our work by uplifting the world consciousness. We love God, so we dedicate our work as a humble offering to God. Yeah? Not only offering to God, but to all the divine beings, to the saints and the sages, whose blessing, love and sacrifice over the ages have made our world a better world as we have today. It's not perfect, but it's still a better world than we used to have before, yeah. With all the modern high-tech and, oh, it's really a miracle that we are taking for granted every day. Even my cell phone, I can have SMTV on it. Every day I'm thanking heavens for all the comfort that we have. Even our world is better, but many places people don't have such beautiful things that we do. So we should be very, very happy and appreciative and should be honored to contribute a little bit to pay back the kindness, yeah, of the saints, the sages, the divine beings who are helping us quietly, daily, and the saints and sages who love us to sacrifice so much for this world. Yeah? So if we do a little bit of harder work, we should not complain. But if you want to, if it makes you feel better, go ahead, complain, but still do the work, okay? In Italy, there is a saying like a bird in a cage. Whether or not they sing a miserable song or they sing happy song is the same. Meaning you already in it. You have to work, so you just work with love. Huh? And patience, and dedication, and feel privileged to have such a work. How many people in the world can do the work that you do? Even if they want to. They're tied up, you see? Tied up with their obligation, family, whatever. Or they don't have talent. Or they don't want to. They have not enough merit to come here, yeah, to work with us and sit with us. And even come in work already, still not wholeheartedly or complain. Making more karma instead of merit. We complain, the merit deducted. And we don't complain, we offer with all our heart the merit. Double, triple, multiply. Capish?
Yes.
Yeah. Just believe me, I tell you the truth. We thank all the gods and the saints and the sages who make our world through their sacrifice and love a better world and make us also a better being. From their teaching and their energy left for us. All the sages before and now, they are the one and the heaven being also, they make us also a better person. So we in turn should pay it forward. Now we make someone else a better person by doing our job, propagating goodness inherent in human heart, awaken their love, their compassion, their true human quality. Because the saints, the sages, the gods made us better. So we owe it to everyone, actually, to pay it forward. So it's not a favor that you're doing me, or even the world. But it's actually, it's an obligation, some way. We pay it forward. We've been nourished and raised up so big and so intelligent, and what else can we do to repay? This is the best way. The better being, you know, in the universe, they all know our heart, all beings everywhere in the universe, shadow or original, they all know our hearts, and they bless us no end, even though you don't know it. You will. Almost done. So we thank them, of course, yeah? And we try our best to repay their kindness, as well as better ourselves. You don't know, I love all the shows on SMTV. Whenever I have time, I watch them all. It's so educational. I learn also something from it. Where can I go and find such science and spirituality information like what we show on TV? Where can I find the kid who can read with fingers? Where can I have time to even do research into all that? But our brother and sister, they did research for us, and we show excellent episodes all the time, very educational, very uplifting, really uplifting. Because you know, every word carries some energy, yeah? And all our shows are positive. So all these positive words have energy of its own already, very uplifting. In the 70s, they have some show called Lucy or something, and people discover that that show uplifts people more than other shows. Maybe they're funny and in a light-hearted way, you know? I forgot what it's all about. But truly, even a show, a comedy on TV could uplift people's spirit, make them higher IQ. It's what a report, I read it 30 years ago. Don't ask me where. Okay, I don't remember. Okay, so from the depth of our heart, we will work harder to elevate our world, okay? Because we want to be a gentleman, yeah? Lady and gentleman. We want to be something worthwhile of our life, no? Okay? Everyone else already doing everything else already. We don't have to jump in and do more. This work not everybody does. Only we do it. Okay? Do you see any other television as good?
No.
No? Yeah? Unique and good. Get better all the time. I'm very proud of all of you guys. This mission is the only worthwhile of your time, of our time. Truly like that. So go on, continue, get on, go work, okay? Continue working in all love, in all cheerfulness, and in all honor and appreciation that we are privileged to do this. Think about it. How many people can do your job? Even if maybe they're more talented, they can't, okay? They have different karma. They're not so lucky, huh? You're lucky because you're single. That's the number one already, okay? Nobody bug you all day. Nobody tell you what to do. Mop the floor. Take the garbage out. Now! Or else. When I was married, it wasn't like that. It was almost like fairy tale kind of life. So if you guys don't like me, let me know. I can go back. I can go back to that kind of life. I don't mind. Okay? Oh, I go sell chou tofu, huh? Yeah, I can do that. And I thank you from my heart. And I wish you all the best, now and in heaven, okay? Thank you. I really love you. And I'm very proud of you. I don't often say this, but you should know, okay? Very proud of you. Very, very proud and very grateful for your help. You are all I got. I mean, around me, working any time, any hours, any situation. I'm really grateful, okay? Really proud of you. Truly like that. God is my witness. And sometimes I think of you, I just want to come and hug you and tell you what a good boy you are. What a good girl you are. Just, you know, we don't always have to do that. But in my heart, I did that most of the time. Even if when I yelled at you for something, it was not personal. It's the work that I'm worried about. It's the time that we are behind. You understand? It's a disappointment that I'm afraid to cause in our viewers. Yeah? Young and old, children also. They trusted us. They placed all their heart and faith in us. We have to fulfill their expectation. Okay? And sometimes when the time is so rushing, of course, I'm also on edge. Yeah? So if I do yell at you sometime, right or wrong, you forgive me. Okay? It's nothing personal. It's our work that sometimes give pressure. Also because of the karma of the show that's going to be on TV. Before we show it, there's a lot of pressure for me already. Because when it shows how many millions of people benefit, so Maya is always keep a lot of pressure on me. And sometimes keep pressure on you also. Make you feel like you don't like to do or you complain, things like that. It's not you, it's all illusion, okay? Maya is illusion, pressure illusion. It just pressure our mind, but doesn't pressure our aspiration and our goal, okay? Our noble purposes. Nothing can touch us. We belong to God. Huh? Remember that. Every time you feel down or you feel threat or fear of some invisible thing, repeat that loud and strong, okay? Convincingly. Nobody can touch you. And I thank you. In the name of God, in the name of all beings in this world, and maybe other worlds, I thank you. A few more words, and I finish, so then you can... thank you for your love and your trust and your co-workers' team effort. It's a team, and not just us, but outsider initiates who also put in a lot of sincere effort. Yeah, we thank them all. I thank them all. Not just thank you here, but all of us. We are together. This is a tremendous, wonderful team that I have. I count my blessing. I don't know if any other master will ever, did ever, do ever, or will ever have such a team like I have. Yeah, so smart, so creative, so talented, and so pure. Vegan, that's important, and so single, easy to maneuver. If you have a wife next to you, if I want to scold you, I have to think twice, because I have to reckon with her. So you're single, easy for me to form, yeah, to lead or to work with, yeah, single-mindedly. We maybe don't have all the luxuries, but we are high above the average. We live on the mountains, yeah? We're very high, right? Above all the average. So let's raise our glasses for our lofty endeavor, shining success and spiritual wellness in God's... what is that? Sorry. Wait a minute. In God's eternal love. Cheers! For us and for all the SMTV contributors outside and whoever contributes to peace, love and veganism, benevolence around all the planet. Yeah, hello, thank you, yes! Yeah. Thank you. You better do. The lover, we go together. Same place, no?
Yes.
It's easier to take you up if you love me. Easier. Yeah. Oh, my God. I thought I won't cry because I made all this comedy, you know, all writing all this for joke, for laughing, and then I cry. Shame. Huh. Oh, by the way, there's a governor, Jerry Brown, California. We should interview him, you know, because he's doing a lot of good. Any of the governmental agents, if they do something good, we should try to contact and make interview. Okay? Let them talk. Let them air their opinion on our TV for the world to hear them. Because they're doing it, maybe only there, only some Americans know, only some of their citizens know, not even they, some don't care what the governor doing. Yeah, and he does a lot of work good for California and for America. Or any other governor, government, we have to find out and interview them. Okay, now it's one new show. Interview them one by one. Good one, okay? Give them a chance to let the world know the good job that they're doing. The other can copy, yeah? Why? Every day like this. How good, huh? I think you don't want to go back to the cave and face your computer anymore, huh? I like this. It's like a family, huh? Yeah. What do you say? We do this every day? Dream on. Dream costs nothing. Anything else you want? Pancake? Soap and syrup? No? I want chapati. Chapati filled with the potato. Wow. Then I could eat 10. Thank you. I was thinking all the time, taking you guys one day to a restaurant, but I think this is even better than a restaurant. Cleaner, right? Private. You're welcome. Every day will be nice, huh? It won't affect your work, though. I'm just thinking. Just thinking won't affect anything. We could also work all night, but the thing is, after eating so good like this, you just... cannot work at all. Coffee?
Yeah.
It works?
When we are sleepy, we drink coffee. Oh. And tea. Okay.
You have coffee there?
Yes, Master.
I tell you what, I normally don't drink coffee. But I did one time. And it really keep me awake for 2 days.
Yeah.
No effort. It really works.
Yeah, it does. We go visit.
Mm-hmm. But not too often, okay? Your body becomes stressed too much and it won't come back. Your brain stressed too much, it goes out of your ears. You can't get it back. I hope you're happy. If you're not, then God bless you. I mean, God help you. This is Dada, huh? This is 好啊 看过了, huh? OK 你说好就好 两三个都看, huh? 如果有道场在我叫他看我才安心 三个比两个好吗 越多越好就闹了 你永远认识别的 我们同学会有别的厉害的 No
没有
我们程序有没有别的厉害 跟道场跟你们一样吗 有,但是不是同修,他是在,不同修啊?不是。啊哈。不是素啊?不吃素。嗯,可怜。嗯。如果你看到一个人啊,他被别人那个用,就比方说诅咒什么的,用神通诅咒,你会不会看到吗?会不会看得出来?
如果是三界内的神通可以看得到。哦。
可是我不能治他，因为我的没有法跟理，我没有，我有法没有理。又有那种工具。对。那个林修没有领那个工作证。啊，不用，哎，私底下而已。你跟现在看是不是有没有什么差别？有什么特殊？
现在高很多了，都是亮亮的啦，看不清楚，都是像几百、几千瓦特的亮一样啊。哦，厉害，那就是一些额外的保护层的。哎，那个不是金刚罩而已哦，是外面的，就是都是亮晶晶的，根本就看不透。
自己看到是保护层的。
是啊。
因为。 别的的话看不到了啊，OK，太好了。尤其是师父要进场的时候，我们旁边是不是有随身护法吗？嗯，整个都是像一个我们开车开大灯一样的呢，啊，嗯，开路啊。 冲哈，
冲啊，
冲力很大哈，
是，
对，是他们的啦，他们这几个的冲力很大，我就占他们的光。
听了也高兴啊。
你看不到就好了，不要是说没事。看得到就很麻烦。
看不到，只有看到光。
光都是光哈。
都是光。
什么光？
对，那个。
金色。
都是金色，还有会闪烁的。
对。啊，不同的啊，也有一同，也有那个下雨的时候有那个一半圆圈那个。
彩虹啦。
七种彩虹的人，彩虹你看不到哈。啊，那个比较小，比较隐瞒起来。
不是那个
啊，
比较隐藏起来了。
啊，那个金光是比较。
那随时都金光。
啊，金光是目前是比较多了，比较强了。
是。还有，师父上台，在这个座位之前，那个时候最亮。
啊，坐下来是最亮的。还没坐以前的。
我还没刚要做，又在调整你的这个适当的前后左右的时候，那个时候最亮。
啊，那以后我不做了。亮是亮给你看了，还好吗？吃的 OK 吗？
啊，很好呢。
还 OK 哈，呀，刚好抓到你们了啊，Thank you。
谢谢了。
不客气。我本来要找你啊，结果太远了，算了，我自己照顾自己算了。最近比较被吵闹一点，小事了，小 case。
师父的慈悲啊，
师父的慈悲的这个处理模式就是再怎么讲都让他。
让太久了。
让都是让了。
让太久了。没关系啊，小事情。他跑不掉了。
能够圆满的落幕哦。
圆满什么？
结束这个风波就好了。
我听不懂。
能够很圆满的把事情结束掉就可以了，不需要一定要怎样做，就让事情
他
说的
哦。
他说：“师父
让自然
变得很圆满，
啊，
这样就好，不用特别再做什么，
不用对什么自己。
对。
通常这个三界以内的来处理这件事情的话，一定讲条件的。
啊，我不大懂。
一般如果跟三界以内的这些无形的，都要谈条件。
他怎么？
都要谈条件，
都
要。”对价，有比如说我给你什么，你给我什么，他们才会退啊。
我不谈。
对啊，
师父不谈就自然他们就走了。
我不跟现场。
对啊，
对，
三界以内他一定说，好，我这些化很多的什么金子那个纸钱呐，给你们，你们现实要走，不然的话我就会，化符烧。赶你们到哪里去？他没地方去呀。还是就，就在随便有阴影的地方。
翻译一下。
一般就是谈条件，然后如果比如说我们要烧纸钱给他，或是给他一点供养。
哦，这样子。
他如果接受这个条件之后，他们才会走。三界以内就会像道长一样，就给他符咒，把他硬赶走这样。那师父都没有做这些事。
我不会，我才不会怎么做呢？我去保护就好了，然后自然会送回去，自然会散掉。那是小鬼啊。
这个，而是大鬼走去山，小鬼怕死山尔，那小鬼还佫会来闹哦。
他讲说，比较大的鬼，比较有力量的鬼，他会跑到山里面去躲起来。那小鬼他吓到就四处流窜，那就是小鬼有时候还会做一点小乱。
是是。
是吧？大鬼大概就躲起来了。
那
所以现在如果有什么小小的不如意，大概都是小鬼乱作乱。
啊。
他到处逃窜。
啊 ，OK。坏蛋，王八。
连道长是把他收到一个地方了，
啊，
赶到一个地方去。
啊，不管他们。我说哈，我跟他们说，如果你们再乱来，我送回你们到那个黑洞那个去 ，black hole， 总不出来，出不来，进去 black hole 就出不来了，任何都出不来。
不过，那个林师兄讲的意思就是大的那个比较有力量的鬼不敢，
对，
就是那个小的
比较懂事，比较懂事，
他就自己。到找一个地方躲起来。
他看到不是他讲道理而已。
你看到还是讲道理而已。
嗯。
讲平常的事情而已是吗？
平常是这样，但是这一次的看不到。
就看不到。
因为师父处理了嘛。
啊，
没有。之前我们刚来的时候，林兄跟我讲说，这满山遍野都是。
嗯。
但是师父把他收纳，然后让他们归。啊，归好几个地方。
嗯，
像这么多的无形在这里已经住很久很久，他虽然非常非常欢迎名师来这里，他很高兴。
嗯，
但是我们进驻的速度太快，等一下用怪手啦，用推土机啦赶他们走。
OK，
他们有来求救了。
哦，这样啊。
这个
来跟你求救啊。
对对，长期。哦，我们长期的时候啊，整个玻璃，
你有没有给他钱呢？
我没有给他钱，
上次钱怎么？
不是，我也是跟他们说清楚了，说这个地方我们是用这个娑婆世界的银两买过来的，这个是我们是这里的弟子。哦，所以你们现在要拥护新的弟子
啊，没关系，他们有很多地方嘛，树下什么都可以住啊。他们
就
不需要。
就是刚开始，师父还没有画一个所谓他们的住的地方的时候，他们就要求我报告师父，说给他们一个好的。
哪一个什么？
看他们要给他们住在哪里啦。
随便嘛，大家自由，我也不知道我住哪里，何况他们要知道住哪里。
他说会，我们的这个工作队会给他赶呐、啊。他们
未来跟他们说随便啊，也可以住这里啊，空地很多、啊。
但是后来师父有给他们一个很好的地方，他们非常高兴啊。就谢谢道家，就是半天云这云层啦、啊，
太好了，
称这半天云层。
太好了，嗯。
一开始的时候，那个很多无形的人来找他嘛，找林师兄麻烦，
救命啊！
然后让林师兄生病，因为我们两个住在一起，他就生病了，然后
生病了，
他生病，
因为太多来，
对对对，
病
气太多，
我没有那么功力。
然后林师兄就讲说，这都不关我的事啊，你找我们师父啊。
哎呦，多谢了，那不是我事，是你们的事啊。
他要求的东西我没办法给啊。
就是不是我的地方，我一个人而已，住多少
我跟他们沟通的，他们要的就是说都是我带头去破坏的啦。
那你去破坏？
不是，都是林兄带头来这里的啦，来他才会，他们的家才被赶走了，
被赶走啊、哦，是他赶走。
对对对对，人家找他算账
啊，
然后他说这都不关我的事，都是我们师父的事、
哦，
你找他。
谢谢了。怎么不先跟我讲？
我
要准备啊。
不是的，我不是说这个是师父的事啊。
哪里我的事啊？
不是的，我就是。跟他们沟通的就是说，你所要求的条件，我没办法答应你了。
嗯，
除非你去求我们师父，师父答应了，那才有办法嘛。就是这样啊。
原来是好朋友，是为了这样。
嗯，对呀、啊，有难同当。
That's what friend is for, right?
你就是说
有困难的时候就要一起分担了。
我信任他了，今天才晓得。我不是讲这些啦，我不是讲这些善良的那个灵魂，我不是讲他们的，我讲是有人搞鬼了。不一样，我赶快。没关系，我自己处理。
是啊。
贪嗔痴断了，就是贪心的关系，找麻烦。我不是谈这边的鬼了，他们这边蛮守规矩的，不是谈这个，我谈跟那似的差不多的那种情况的。那个时候你们的三个都在哈。
可是他的国师哈。我们去了三个早上啊，他说叫请师父过去啊，我三个早上我都有去啊。
他那个巫师啊，国王旁边那个有懂巫术的，就在旁边，然后跟师父下符咒啊。
叫做蛊了。
换蛊就是。
换毒为什么？
换那个无形的那个害虫。
为什么？
他要害师父啊。
为什么要害我？
他可能要把师父留着吧。
啊，对对，那个时候有感觉。
然后回来师父身体就比较不舒服嘛。
啊，好了好了。
就是后来我们回来之后，林兄就去买那个绿豆，然后弄绿豆汤，给师父一喝就好了。
一杯就没事了。
对啊。
多给啊，以后多给。
不是的，
去哪里先喝后喝？
不是那个绿豆汤哈，你如果在厨房煮。那喝的人在隔壁的房间，你要端给他喝的时候不能见天呢。
他就是绿豆煮好以后不可以看到太阳了，
不
可以照到太阳了。那个绿豆
要盖起来，
不是照到太阳就会走了。
不是、啊、那个
能量、
不一样了，那个阴就是天机气，
因为那个一定要盖住，不见到太阳照到那。他那个是属于阴的，阴的治阴的这样。
啊，了解了解。不过只有你就知道那一招啊，我不会知道。
是师父自己知道的啦，我就按照。
哪里有？我哪里知道？我有叫你去买红豆，你就买绿豆。好，没关系的，过去了，太好了。哪里叫你那么杀人家的毒干嘛？为什么要留我在那里呢？
因为他想留你在那边当国母。
啊，那个国王或是那个王子？
王子啊。
啊，对，他有跟我说金主。
对对啊。
我有感觉到他们不错，力量不错，他会把你一个人你不喜欢的变成喜欢的，能够这样马上的，如果不是我们的话就跑不开了。还好抽你的福，你在旁边保护，不然早就晚了。现在变成怎么样了？还有几个拉拉队在旁边。
师父的武器好用啊。
我没有什么武器啊。
我
从有一个高跟鞋。
从外面就一直念，一直念。我们去见国王的时候，其他的人都跪着。
真的、
我跟楚师兄从。院子里面就一直念五句，一直念念念念念到跟他行几公里的时候还在念。就这样啊，他也不叫我们跪，就笑笑的，好拿东西给我们，就这样。
那天我们跟师父一起进去看那个国王。
对。
那我们只是进去，我们进去里面只是急功而已。
啊。
然后他并没有硬叫我们要跪，
谁叫我们要
那个国王？
啊，国王当然不。
他旁边可是旁边他们的人都跪着，
旁边是他太太啊。
对对对对，
不是跪，他们
他就是盘膝啦，就是坐着地上。
去另外去的他的这个行宫的地方，不是见我们见师父的那个地方啦。他第二天早上就要请师父过去嘛，第二天早上是。他那个
公台玉啊，
公台玉，公台玉的第二早起，要请师傅去因的那个巫师的办公室啦，我参楚师兄去的啦。
对，其他的人跪了，很多信徒都跪了。啊，我跟
有哈，你没看？
对了，把的信徒拢跪了。
我没看到，真的有跪哦。
他们因拢跪。哎、我两个无，干那念五句的就念五句，哎，念五，伊就摕一个，凊彩摕一个，一家里的物件要互我。
我没跪任何人啊。嗯。
师父无啦，我嘛无啊。
不是他们啊。
不是，就是第二天早上，那个我们去见那个巫师。
巫师。
哎、okay, ，巫师就是等于是国王旁边的那个侍者。
嗯。
那。除了我们之外，他们其他人都有跪着的。
哦，这样子、啊。
对，
我没看到。
然后，那个林兄跟楚师兄跟他有鞠躬、啊，就是有跟他行礼一下。
嗯。
那巫师就随便拿两个糖果给他，这样。
巫师给他东西。
给他只是随便一个糖果，桌上的糖果、
哦、
拿给他。
爱上你了。哦、你巫师爱上你不简单哦。恭喜了，是留下来先看你，不是哦，啊，找错人了。
但是我有画这个保护符了。
他要跟他拿糖果之前，自己有先画一个符咒，
哦，
保护自己才拿他的糖果，
哦，
所以他不怕。
你不跟我们讲，我们都没有保护，
有
你一个人保护而已，被人爱上还保护干什么？啊，以后不跟他去哪里了。我们四个跟他，哎呀，不要叫王了、
啊，
那什么朋友
是啊？
什么朋友是那个样子？鬼送来给我，然后保护就保护一个人自己，没有保护师傅，没有跟我们讲一声。万一他给我们糖果，我们就吃了，怎么办呢、啊？哎呀呀，哎呀，日久知人心，我告诉你，现在才知道。事实都露出来，你们知道了啊！以后不跟他去哪里，啊，不带他 ，OK？ 那个如果看到什么巫师，介绍给他就好了，让我们自己去别的地方。哎呦呦，就保护自己而已，师父也不理，啊，朋友也不，哦，你也不管，听到吗？啊？然后去哪里保护自己啊？他这个人不可靠。我觉得这个世界还是太落后了一点了，去哪里都有那种这边巫师那边百事很烦，台湾也有，害处很多。
还有三四个国宝，那个神通的、都认识师父。
都认识。
对，都认识师父。
当然了，我这么出名了，这么好看，谁都不认识。
可是他师父神通广大。
啊，
师父修行很高，他们是这样说。
哦、oh, ，man， 过奖，他派他了，因为他是他的朋友的朋友，就派他。我拿神通广大，
神通广大，你就是先天的神通
啊，
不是普通的神通
啊，有了，有一些了，
用不完的啦，
用不着，
用不着，
就是用不完，这位用不着，
啊、哦，用不着。
偶尔啊见面然后乱讲，古代的事情，不错啊。
美丽的回忆。
美丽的回忆。Anybody else want anything else? What kind of man who don't eat? Food is all we have, you know. Yeah, tastes good. Yeah, everything okay? Good.Okay, 吃饱了吗 ？Everybody eat, finish, then we can go, huh? Hey, welcome. Here you go. Na na na. Na na na. Na 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 na. Let the day. Let the sun.Friendly doors open wide. Come and share a peace and love you will find inside. Share a joy. Let the sun comfort you. You might never want to lose
and it's time to go. What a joy. Oh, the lovely song that you sing, this we all hear at the same time. Oh, the grandest thing we possess, this we value less. So many small things can bring happiness. Love is in all there. Mountains rise, mountains fall. You have nothing more to prove. You have climbed them all. Now you're here. May you stay and share joy. All the lonely song that you hear, this we all hold dear. The same time, all the grandest thing we possess, this we value less. So many small things can bring happiness. Love is in all things. Share the joys, let the sun comfort you. You might never want to leave when it's time to go. Share the joys. All the lovely song that we hear, this we hold for dear. At the same time, all the grandest things we possess, these we value less. So many small things can bring happiness. Love is in all things. Share the joy. Mountains rise, mountains fall. You have nothing more to prove. You have climbed them all. Now you're here. May you stay and share the joy.
Oh, 还有很多人。
All the lovely songs that you hear, these we all hold dear. At the same time, all the grandest things we possess, these we value less. So many small things can bring happiness. Love is in all things. Share the joy, let the sun comfort you. You might never want to leave when it's time to go. Share the joy. Mountains rise, mountains fall. You have nothing more to prove. You have climbed them all. Now you're here, may you stay and share the joy. You! Woo, 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 woo! Woo, 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 woo! Woo, 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 woo! Bye-bye! Thank you for your love!
Rise, mountains fall.